Which path is different, young one? Be mindful of your anger.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Find something? Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Close one. The call's getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. Them. How did they find us here? Thank you.
did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Think we can slice this thing? Job done. Okay, BD, what is it? A youngling dropped this during her test. She was so scared of failing. Brings back some memories. That's it. I can see it shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise. BD, don't come any closer. BD!
trust me.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Come on.
Hey, an intruder! Yeah. All right. I can't play it anymore! You can't hit him!
Jedi hit. Back up, I've got this. Try dodging that.
Won't be locked for long. Job done.
Integrity compromised. Invader circumventing offense.
Incompetent.
Inferior Jedi. Valueless. Requesting maintenance.
Over here. Need to pick me up. Thanks, buddy. Yeah. It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through. Won't be locked for long. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Thank you.
don't even have to try here. Oh, no!
I'm feeling weak, BD. And that's so much better.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea. I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Hit him!
Incompetent. Systems failing. Still resisting. Unwise.
Broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. Definitely worth the climb. When I saw it for the first time, I was almost as small as you. Not nearly as brave, though. Hey, BD, what's this? Yes, let's take a look. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Here, buddy.
Yeah.
I need help.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Not now. I got work to do.
Later, Cal. Please.
Wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Fine. We'll be fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things? Giant spiders? Killer plants?
All of the above.
Don't say that.
Or maybe the Haxian Brood will come and find us.
Are you both still mad at me? The Grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit, though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian Brood's most wanted list, huh?
If you weren't such a good pilot, I'd hand you over myself.
Better keep your skills up, Greasy. You don't seem as scared as you were before.
That's because for a brief moment, I forgot where we were. But thank you so much for reminding me, Cal.
No problem.
Well, how are you holding up, being back here and all?
I think I can do this.
Hey. If you ask me, Cal, I know you can.
Thanks, buddy. I could use some help out there if you want to join me.
What? Why would I ever do that? No, I'm not going out there. What do you want, Cal?
Nothing. Just kidding.
Well, I'm glad my fear of a painful death by zombie witches makes you a little bit more at ease. Now hurry up and let's get out of here.
Cordova took some dangerous risks to study these ancient cultures.
He knew how important it was to learn lessons from the past.
Master T'Pol, he was different. He didn't study anything other than Jedi teachings, but he knew a lot about strategy and combat.
My master wasn't a fierce warrior like yours, but he taught me courage. I was never timid to face danger.
Master T'Pol taught me courage through strict discipline.
Every master trains their Padawan in their own way. Cordova encouraged me to wander and explore and always question my surroundings.
Sounds like he trusted you.
Trust or blind faith. As time went on, I found myself more interested in experiences and friendship, bonds, music, new ideas and innovations. It made me better able to adapt to change. We'll talk later.
Energy from the ruins?
Let him escape!
Watch your eyes, Frank!
Ha! Can't feel it!
Let's finish this!
Got him! Is this what passes for a Jedi now? Better watch!
Catch me now!
That lightsaber proves you a Jedi.
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. If you cannot surpass my teaching, you will die here. Pathetic. I taught you everything you know. Impressive. Is power the answer? Remember, persistence reveals the path.